Alright, which one shall I read first? This is from one of the kids in my daughter's year 2 class. Dear Claire, can you help? My bum makes too many bubbles in the bath. Well, first, I just want to say there's no such thing as too many bubbles in the bath, but I would warn you, never smell the brown bubbles. You could end up in hospital. Alright, here's another one. This is from Imogen and Max in Warragul, and they say, Dear Claire, why are bums called bums? Okay, well, very simple. You know, when you turn on the side, it looks like a bump. B-U-M-P, flush the pee down the toilet, and you've got bum. Princess Benjamina has a very cheeky bum, is out now at Booktopia.